Breaking news in Cumberland County tonight. State police say five people were hurt in a two-vehicle crash on Baltimore Road near Fickle Hill Road in Mount Holly Springs. It happened just before 6 tonight, and one of the victims was flown to the hospital. Baltimore Road is temporarily closed, and police are asking drivers to avoid the area. New tonight.